doctor. Get a dog.
Giving Cody advice. Yeah, the therapy get session a dog. Continues, guys.
Come home sometime late just to keep on the edge.
Okay, coming late.
You know what I mean? Yeah, just come home.
Like before 6 p.m.?
Yeah. That's after 6 p.m.
Oh, after
then start an argument.
Well, I get
you
early.
Know what I mean? Just come home and just say something like, something ignorant like, where's the hot water I left in the freezer? You know what I mean? Just tell her just like this. Right. I left some hot water in the freezer this morning. It's not in there right now. You better find this hot
Cody's going to go home with the Bible and tips from Earth.
You know, then come to one time, just take the bow tie off. Just let it hang.
Just let it hang.
Yeah,
okay.
Like let's just been out all night long.
Okay.
Yeah,
this is great.
Yeah, man.
And then can I sleep on your couch? Because
no, you're
going to move me out.
He's not going to go home.
You're the breadwinner. You're going to come in there. You understand? These khakis going to stay where they want to be, and I take them off where I want to lay them. Just take your khakis, just lay them on the floor. You hear me?
Khakis are on the floor. Oh, this is all great.
And in case you missed it, other advice was get rid of the cat and have a conversation with the other people in the house.
Yeah, tell everybody their leases is up. You understand? Give them all up. Let them know. You know what I mean?
No extensions.
Thanks for coming on the show today.
You
are hilarious. Go see him at, where you at tonight?
I'm at Punchline tonight. Two shows tonight. Two on Saturday. Catch me while I'm cheap. Your boy is in the building.
That's right. That's
thank you,
right.
Sister girl.
Thank you very much.
See you later,
appreciate
Cole.
It, man.
Good
appreciate
luck it. With your other.
I'm going to need it. All right, let's get over to Lisa and find out what's happening.
And good morning.